Hello and welcome back. I am Supernova, and today we are going to be looking at a TNT cannon. So I haven't made one of these in a really long time, probably 3 or 4 years now. So I kind of went with something simple that I feel like I've kind of made before, but I did add all these repeaters on the sides because I didn't know for sure whether the old one that I would make still would work or not, so I decided to go with something a little bit different, but it's pretty simple. All you need is the stuff that's in my hotbar right now. So what you want to do is give yourself a little U-shape that you can place the water in and extend it until you think that the water will stop flowing, then just pop that water in there. And then you can pop a stone slab down where the water ends. This will be the platform that the TNT that you're launching lands on, so you can place a TNT above that. But I'm going to wait till the end to place the TNT to prevent any possible misfires that will cause a giant hole in the world, which I did quite a few times while I was building that one, so I'm not gonna do that. We can fill in this whole side with repeaters and set them all to 4 ticks. All right, so we've got them all on 4 ticks, and then we can pop a button down right here, and then redstone dust. We don't want one right here, just because then that'll power the TNT early that we are going to be launching, and we don't want to power that one too early. So we can fill in all this and then drop this down. There we go. And that is the whole TNT cannon. So what you can do is you can make sure you don't place a TNT where the water source is, but you can fill in all of these ones where you can have the redstone on the side. And then you can place one right there. And then if you press this button, activates all this TNT, and then barely activates that one, and it goes flying off into the distance. Now, if you don't want it to explode midair, you can take off a few ticks over here and try launching it again until you get one that you like and where it'll land right where you want it to before you before this TNT explodes. So it's gonna be kind of a short video today, but that's okay. It's a really simple build, and I've been building TNT cannons like this since I was probably like 12. So if you guys like this video, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. If you didn't, that's okay too. Let me know down in the comments, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.